Let's go.
Hey guys, welcome back to Extreme Videos. I'm Eli.
This is Zan.
And today Zan's going to be riding his newly restored BMX, the Kink Launch 2015 model, which is looking really good at the moment. And he's got a table set up, which is over there. And he's going to try and jump it into the dam, which is going to be awesome, as we were watching it a couple of nights ago. And he looks like he's doing a really good job. So we'll get that on the GoPro and the drone, and on Dad's new iPhone 11, which has got really good video quality, as you can see right now. So yeah, let's get into it.
Yeah. I'm wondering where the day went. The clouds had me shrouded in crape, but I'm still out pounding the pavement. Drowning the herb, I pound around some brown paper. Drowning the label, now I'm drowning in paper. Work, went out of cool, I'm down, we found an escape from work. And I love it, cause that's when your hard work gets you. My heart bursts through my chest, I'm rescued. So forget what the rest, you were blessed to do it, to a who were the best, do it to what I love it. Look at it go, if we never stood in the cold, we wouldn't have fold. Used to put my crooked foot in what I couldn't resolve, but took control now. Hard work is good for the soul, and I love it. Growing through life for stress, knowing the fight is just half a self-imposing of righteousness. Contract owners and licenses, service and life we just searching for them all in the process.
I made it up out of an old table that was out in the backyard, and let's send it.
How are you feeling about it?
Good. I've hit it a few times before, but yeah, it's pretty sketchy. So, I just broke my pedal by doing that jump. I've gone through two pedals on this side, so I'm gonna have to find another pedal. And
hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
Do it another way.
How's that one going, Zan?
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Watch some other videos in the channel. We're out.
See the beauty through the